Let us study the access specifiers or visibility modes in Java. Access specifiers are used to provide access control in Java. Java provides access control through three keywords: public, protected, and private. It is not compulsory to mention the access specifier with a method or a class variable, but if there is not mentioned the access specifier, then it is in default access level. That is, they can be accessed only inside the same package in which the method is declared. Let us see them in detail. The first one is public. Public method can be accessed from anywhere. That is the least restrictive visibility mode. They are accessible to the classes which are inside and outside of the package where this class is visible. This is the simplest way to provide access to the class members. However, we should care if using this keyword with the class variables, otherwise anybody can change the values. Okay. Then in the next visibility mode is protected. This method can be accessible only to the classes in the same package and any subclasses that are in the same package or in any other package where the class is visible. This is less restricted from the private but more restricted from public. Usually we use this keyword to ensure the class variables are accessible only in the subclasses. Okay. The next visibility mode is the private mode. When we use the private access specifier, the methods can be accessed only by the same class and not accessible from any other class within a class's package also. That means we can't access the methods using the other classes in the same package. This is the most restricted access and the members are not visible to the outer world. Okay.